A former Margate City Commissioner has been convicted of public corruption. A jury finding David McLean guilty of 7 felonies, including bribery, official misconduct, and theft. The 56-year-old is accused of using his influence to secure political favors for his landlord at a strip mall where McLean ran a tiki bar. In exchange, the landlord gave McLean cash payments. He could face at least 4 years in state prison and will be sentenced on March 12th.